She meets him at the school, and he's doing something goofy, of course. He's come down the wrong way on a street, and I think that Hope, you know, that's how she sees him, because there's a guy going the wrong way, and everybody's honking at him, and there's this commotion, so she ends up meeting him because he's one of her students' father. So, and Dylan is in the car with him, so she meets him that way, but she is instantly attracted to him because of his goofy mistake.